So after going to the farm show and looking at 20-25 different chute manufacturers, we decided to go with the AeroQuip Q-Catch Model 74 with the integrated pelt cage. These, in our opinion, and a lot of people that we talked to there, are the top of the line for manual catch squeeze chutes. Got the head holder, brisket bar, just about every option you can get for this model. I really like how quiet everything is. I believe every operation is a single lever. There's no lock, so it's one way in, one way out. The biggest thing that sold us on this chute is not my opinion. It's my wife's. We ran the cycles, cycled a lot of them at the show, and this was the easiest for her to operate. So we decided to go with that because I'm not going to be able to run the chute all the time, and it's nice to have help. Did we need to spend this much money on a chute? No, but this is a family farm. My daughter's going to be around the cattle. I wanted things to be safe and easy, efficient. This is quiet. This is a long-term investment for us. This should last us many, many, many years. This is the Cadillac of manual squeeze chutes. I don't know. It's going to take some getting used to running the head catch in the back here. But you run it back here, and you can run the tailgate too, the same spot. And I do believe running it in back, as they say, will help with flow through traffic. If you're up front up there, cattle will see you, and I think that's one of the bigger issues with the manual catches. But running it back here, by the time they can see you, they're already past you. So you're kind of in their flight zone to keep them flowing. Everything is really quiet on this chute. It's just very, very well put together. Don't know what else to say about it. Many different options. Squeeze. There's no lock on it. All you gotta do is same lever back, and it's locked up there with the cylinder, and you can always push it in no matter what, but it'll never come back until you over center that valve up there with this handle. I really, really like that option. And head holder, same way. It can always go tighter. It's locked up right now, but it can always go tighter. Just cannot go looser until you over center that handle. So, other than that, we'll put some videos of running it, running cattle through it. We are very excited. After buying it, our plans did change. We are going to build a bud box outside the calf barn and have that alley coming into the chute and have a kind of temporary take it in and out every time. But 99% sure we're going to go with setting it up inside a shed and bringing cattle to it and having a full-time setup, cattle equipment setup inside under roof. I just think in the long run, it'll be better, easier, nicer dealing with cattle under the roof versus outside in the weather and having to move it all the time. So we'll be sure to take you guys with on that process. Putting it together, building it, running cattle through, and go from there. It's going to be a pretty fun year this year. Like I said, that's our decision from the farm show, and we are very, very excited to use it.